Okay, dann schau. Hey guys, if you like our content, make sure to like and subscribe. So guys, today the set number is, what's the set number, or are we done about that?
We haven't even started yet. 6971.
This was released in 1984.
How old were you in 1984?
I mean, not a lot. Wait, no. That's not. There's three figures, as you can tell. One, two,
We don't have a black
one. The third one's missing. There's 312 pieces, I'm pretty sure.
Yeah, that's what it says.
And the set number is 6971 International Command Base.
Intergalactic Command Base.
Same thing. Mm-hmm. So this is Lego System Space, and it's classic. My dad's favorite.
Mm-hmm.
This price, it's question mark USD.
Good job so far.
So today we're going to be talking about this. It has this cool rocket ship, and since most sets have cool, like, little hidden things, you can bring out the rocket ship and turn into King John Un. I feel like that might be offensive to some people.
Keep going.
Anyways, it's closer to Christmas, so that's a good thing. And then we have Benny. Not really Benny, but it looks like Benny in this cool spaceship. And he lands back in because he's a better fighter than this medic person, I believe. And then, if you look in here, there's the command base. Right in there. Commander, commander. And then we have these cool satellites. And then, yeah. There's this rocket booster thing, emajig. And there's a bunch of satellites because you need connection to the overworld so you don't get eaten by aliens. And now introducing my dad.
That was awesome, Josh.
Yeah.
Yay. No, Josh is going to go to bed.
Yeah.
Because it's 11 o'clock.
It is?
Yep. Oh. So after it's 11:30. Good night.